Do 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 do. All right, we're live. Awesome. Let's get started, shall we? I need to find my way to a fish. I think I need to go this way. I reset the day. We are going to find our way to the temple, and we're going to take that stuff out. This is... let me say it's not my favorite dungeon, but it does have a nice smoothness to it, you know? It's not as, it's not as ridiculous as the water temple in, Ocarina of Time. Yeah. I got stuff to do. I think I forgot the new wave bossa nova. That's okay. Alright, I'm gonna need that sucker. Should have just activated this last time. Then I'd just be able to fly right here. New wave bossa nova. I am not gonna be able to remember that. Ugh. Stop, just stop. Left, up, left, right, down, left, right. There we go. And her voice is back. Look at that. We didn't even talk to any of the people who told us that her voice was gone. This random turtle is gonna help us out. Hey, buddy, how you do? Good for you.
I see everything in the ocean. Yes, including that thing that you did.
Okay. Let's rock and roll. You can't use a lot of items as in mask form. Maybe they just didn't want to do the animations for it. Like, the hookshot should be able to very easily be used by Zora. Along with a lot of other things. Hookshot probably not by the Goron. Yeah. He weighs too much. Yeah, you go ahead and try to go through there. I'm sure this is just gonna go real peachy keen for you. Oh, there you go. Sorry, you dead. Yeah, no, they're dead. They're very dead. Like, that was silly and all, but they're dead. You know, I kind of like the aesthetic of this dungeon, because despite how it looks like outside, it's actually very steampunkish and mechanical inside. Alright, so from what I remember of this, that's a huge waterfall. From what I remember of this, we have to follow essentially the red pipes. There's gonna be a lot of this, as I remember the correct combinations for everything. I have to keep that on because that keeps the helicopters on. I need those to stay with me. I was actually reading about this dungeon earlier. A lot of people's biggest complaints about this are have to do with that old Jeebus. Have to do with the fact that a lot of the fun from being a Zora Link comes from, you know, swimming around freely, but you're mostly doing swimming in enclosed quarters. And that's not really as much fun. There's that. I think it's really cool that you can run around on the bottom of the ocean. Oh, this is what I needed to hit. Duh. There we go. So we didn't need to deactivate this. Now the Stone Tower dungeon, I'm probably gonna be just completely lost on. I know that it involves that song that clones you. You use that to activate a bunch of switches. That's about it. Also, mistimed jumps here are brutal. That's another thing about this dungeon. Oops. Oh, damn it. I gotta go down there, don't I? Red pipe it is, let's go. That's the thing about the current here, it'll just take you along on a magic carpet ride. Whether you like it or not. I need magic. Please tell me these pots have magic. Alright. Sudden and unexpected use of the Deku Mask. Why did you do that? There. That's where you're supposed to go. I don't know what the point of this room is. Maybe you get Deku Nuts or something. So that thing I know down there will lead me to the... first room. That was not nice. Anything interesting? Nope. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Oh man, I got a compass. And back. Off we go. That's where I need to go, down there. Hold on. Oh, I thought I could break one of those. Can't I? I should be able to. That one. I should be able to break that one. Hold on. Let's try again. Nope. Guess not. Okay. I broke it. Alright. Here we go. Fortunately, I can't. I need... Ice arrows. Which will be around here somewhere. It's just a matter of where. I think it's mini boss time. I have a sinking suspicion it's mini boss time. Yep. You know how I know? All you gotta do is look up. Hey, buddy! This reminds me of Goma from the first boss of Ocarina of Time. Hookshot. Then you kill him. That is how you deal with this. Just keep doing that until you can hit the eye. Good bouncer. You can hit the eye and hold and pull off. Or you can just walk up and do that. Which is not as... useful, but you know, it gets the job done. You just gotta sacrifice some parts in the process. Also, Z-targeting this one's a good idea. Because there's like a million, billion Z-targets. Alright, I'm gonna actually attempt to hit the eye. Zoroform on this might be the intended way. The hookshot is just a slow and steady, safe way. Come on, give me some hearts. Please? Anything? Nothing? No. I'm just gonna die. Okay. I can just die. That'll work too. Use arrows if I had any. Alright, I think I do. Yes, I do. Maybe I should be using fire arrows. Just to be a jerk. Oh, Jeebus. What have I done? I have made a mistake. All right. Let's try again. I like all the flips that Zora Link does, though. Well, diving headfirst into things could probably use some more. As you can clearly see. Oh, son of a... You know, I'm probably going to lose substance here. We're getting into the part of the game where I probably can't one-shot it.
Thank you.
is everything terrible? This is awful. This is terrible. I just want to not be in that corner anymore. Doing? I have no words for you, bro. Just no words. Finally, ice arrows. Try it everywhere, literally everywhere. Ourselves a bona fide ice platform. Made out of octa-orb. Don't friggin' throw stuff at me. Who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars. Collecting your jar of hearts. There are plenty of jars of hearts in here. I just got some in the other room. Waka waka. I'm clever. Okay, now I need to go back to the first room. Can't go that way. Now I need to go back to the first room. Ah, see? I knew it worked. Now I go back to the first room. Switch the direction that fan is going. There we go. Get over there. Oh shoot, I gotta activate another thing. Thank you. path, mate.
Here we go.
Oh no, with our puzzle solving bees. Okay, so where does that pipe go? Where that pipe goes, I know. That way leads there. Come on. You can do it. You can do the thing. Do the thing, get the points. Alright, I need to get over there. Oh, I know how to get over there. Because I'm a winner. A winner with ice arrows. Who's now got a map? Fat load of help, that's gonna be. I should be able to activate the pipe. Just gonna kill that dude. Can I just let you on? No. How do I do this? Oh, I see what I need to do. Come here, buddy. Got a present for you. It's cold. You're a puzzle block now. You blow me off this platform, I swear to you. There we go. Now I can go back to the first room, I think. Pretty sure. Let's double check that before diving in there and flipping the switch like I did last time. Okay, now the water is actually flowing. Now progress can be made. Thank you. look around for a second. I need to activate that. In order to get over there, I need to freeze that. Yes. Spider nonsense someplace else. I'm sure you can freeze one of the water spouts. 99% sure you can freeze it. But I gotta check that. Because I don't have enough momentum to actually... Okay, so it is what it is. What are you? Do you freeze? Can we hookshot anything here? There it is. That's what I'm looking for. The tiniest of hookshot targets. I thought it would be more complicated, like you have to freeze the things and then use them, but no, it's not that complicated. I feel like in some Zelda game you can freeze the ice spouts. Still on. Okay, that's weird. Oh, because that's always on. Alright. Don't you look at me. I'm like 300% done with you right now. I'm tired of your garbage. I just want to go. I want to get through my water temple. I want to beat my big fish. That's not a good one. There's a big fish at the end of this. But to be fair, saying that's like saying there's a monster at the end of this part. I mean, yeah. The monster was Grover the whole time. Nobody's surprised by that. Exactly, nobody is surprised by the fact that there is in fact a monster at the end of that book. Oh, there's mines. Seems like a reasonable place to be right now. I knew there was a place you did this. And it's right here. I wasn't thinking of another game. It was just a very specific water spout. Come on, reform. You can do it. Not gonna wait all day. Certain ones. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come on. I'm gonna go kill that dude. Sure of it involves freezing them on the things. It involves doing that. Should be another one right there. Yep. That's what I thought. Or that's what I remember. What does that one do? Oh, shoot. Wasn't supposed to do that one yet. That one happens later. Okay. That's the exit. I want to go this way. Don't like you slimes. Don't bother me. Water flow is alive. Like I said, I've been working on SEO lately. Tags help. Oops. By the way, I saw your, the animated intro that you had on one of your videos. Very well done. Probably. I hear you get in a little bit of trouble for using false tags. Grand Theft Zelda. That might get me something. Ah! there something back along this pipe that's keeping the water from flowing? What is it? Oh, hello. What are you? See what I need to do. There we go. Now I can activate the green. That was worth it. It kind of is. It can definitely make some mechanics cheesy. I think actually in the remake they removed the ability to use it in certain areas because it was just too broken. Back in this room. Hello. cylinders. My favorite. Platforms in Ocarina of Time? I don't think it did. I think it was just to freeze enemies. Oh, are you kidding me? It's the same way. It's just one big circle. Ugh. What is up with this? What is going on? It is just one big circle. Following the pipe isn't going to do anyone anything. Otherwise, I'm just going to be going into this room forever. Go anywhere. What the heck does it even do? Oh, it's at the very bottom. This should lead to a useful switch of some sort, I presume. So now I can get to the boss door, I just need the boss. I have absolutely no idea how to acquire the boss key. I go through the room. Ooh, that was where I needed to be. Save states are cheating. So much if this animation wasn't so freaking long. Oh, I remember everything.
Thank you.
This is one of the worst frogs to get for the Don Juro quest. Luckily, all I need from that is the mask. I don't actually need to complete it, so... we're good! We don't have to go frog catching. Fishing, whatever. Frog fish catching. Now I can enter the chamber and where the boss lurks. They see me lurking. There's no way for me to go back. I gotta go for it. I'm not happy. Set and ready to get to the boss. Let's rock and roll. Just one little detour. By detour, I mean the way I should have gone the whole time. We got that boss key the first way through here, but I always forget it. It's in that little off passageway. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Howdy, howdy. Welcome to the stream. We are about to take on the boss. Forgot how to fight this guy. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Free Willy Fly! hot garbage. I do like the Free Willy thing. Sure, I have to be. All right, let's try a few things. Right, hit him with an arrow. Arguably the worst boss in the game. Not because it is, like, difficult or anything. Once you figure it out, it's pretty easy, but, just forgettable, you know? Largely forgettable. Alright, that's one more mask for the collection. All is well. What's this one saying, Tattle? Just leave things as they are. Something terrible will happen in this world. Surely you're the only ones who can stop it. That's what Tattle was trying to tell us. He'll help our friend. We got one more giant to save. Zoom. See if we can jam out. Good. And we're gonna rehearse for the carnival that's never happening. Let's go. I like the instruments. How they're made from, like, seashells and stuff. Very clever. I also like the fact that they have different designs for Zoras in this. Because in the old one, it was literally Ruto, King Zora, and everyone else using the exact same model. I mean, we can really expect that much from a N64 game, but still, it's nice. The entrance is over here. There's no landing outside there. And we're off. Let's see if I can do all the stuff that, allows me to get to the tower, and I'll reset time and go into the tower. That'll work out. I mean on the exact opposite. Okay. Plus I need a Pana to get the fence anyway. And the hookshot to get in first. Spirits that can be found near the ranch. Is it that one? Thanks, buddy. I don't know what you are. Probably a ghost. Everyone's a ghost in this place. I'll forget. Magical ninja filled adventure. They're like Gorons, but not Gorons. They're ugly as shit, is what they are. Wait a minute. Well, Firstly, I'm not dealing with you. Secondly, I just remembered something about the area right behind you. There's an area over here that is important. Yep, this is what I was looking for. Goodbye. Sorry about your bat problem. I forgot that other song. That one. No, it's the Sonata of Awakening. There we go. That took way too long. Forgot it was right and not down. Wake up. Grab a brush and put a little makeup. We gotta go, buddy. Why is everything racist? Did he make it? I need what's in that chest. That resets them. I don't know if it does or not. Yes, it does. Good. Let's get the bunny hood on. Why do we let him get such a head start? Not cool, bro. Buddy. Why is everything so sad? A lot of the quests in this are like really bittersweet. Alright, well, onward. I got a Gibdo mask to get, and I got a Stone Temple Tower to open. There you are. Oh. Oh, the composer named Flat. To die without leaving a corpse, that is the way of the god. There better be an owl statue up there. I mean, I'm pretty sure there is. Like, 100% sure there is. It's just... this climb is not fun. Tingle, what's up, bro? Still not buying your map. There, now I have to never... now I get to never do that again. Oh, hey. All I did was block and then hit you. Right up river, you must go to the Springwater Cave. Belief or disbelief lies with you. Hey guys. Get away from me, bird. Forget how to open the... oh, I gotta get the music box to start working, so. Okay. I have to heal the brothers Sharp and Flat. Business of you in the kind of land room, the dead room. They've used a lot of models from Ocarina of Time, but it's pretty cool.
He plays a melody that slowly kills you.
Yeah, I gotta go talk to his brother. He teaches me the song that will stop him. Or gives me a mask, I don't remember. Okay. Oh wait, I need the Gibdo mask for this. Alright, that's not it. Thought it was that. Guess it's not. This is a big well. I probably should not have jumped down it. I want to make poor decisions, so... Maybe it's over there. That's the Stone Temple Tower, but I can't go in there until I activate the music box. Spirit House. Oh, okay. Cool. What's up? When you're stronger than you are, you may find strength here. I forget what that was saying. There's a lot about this specific segment that's lost in my memory. Hey. Well, I mean, I don't necessarily need to go through the gate. Just go through here. Anyway, what did that do? Nothing. Where's his brother? Let me just start checking houses. What's in here? Oh, neat. Can you at least heal me? Thank you. You're nice fairy pieces. Yep, that is the stone tower. Okay, and I can't get through here without the mirror shield and that one duplicate song. Which I need to get somewhere. No, it might actually be in the lab. Did say ghost sighting, so. I think I need fire arrows to kill the Gibdos, because they are mummies. Mummies are vulnerable to fire. It's in D&D. I seen this. Don't get on me, don't get on me, don't. Door open now? No? Why not? Because they don't die. Forgot. Alright. Alright. I'm doing a quick lookup. I have to go back to that graveyard. And I have to go back to the first day, so. Great. Apparently they'll only open the right grave on the first day. How was I supposed to know that? Yep. Gotta go back in time. I'm gonna use that hat that I got from the dude. Yeah, thanks. Actually, the quickest way is just do this. Decision. I recognize this. That guy will totally steal my wallet if I let him. Not gonna let him. All children. They only show up at night. Maybe they only show up at night. super weird in that hat. Thought I was gonna sneeze there for a second. Open it! Open it, open it, open it, open it, open it! Good job, buddy. Winner, winner. Alright, let's go learn ourselves a song. Why is this stream full of things swarmed by stuff? Bubbles, bats, bubbles again. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot this guy. He hits like a truck. This dude. The hookshot only brings me closer to him, so. Performance time. Yup. What's up? I'm a soul for you. That's kind of how I roll. Have a nice afterlife. All right, Song of Storms time. The Song of Ruining Windmills. Thank you. glad it recognizes that you've heard this song before. And says you remembered the Song of Storms, not you learned it. They did the same thing with the Song of Time. It's pretty nice. Get rocking and rolling. Yes. Heal me hearts. Faces past and I'm homebound. And he does his little speech again. Is that what it's called when you're spinning in your grave? Is he dead now? Did I heal him? I don't know. Cardinal Blue music makes mummies weak. Oh wait, I forgot this part. I remembered this part. Back into the grave with you. Carnival music is so terrible for mummies, they just literally crawl back into the earth once they came. And now I can get the Gibdo mask. Yeah, sure, buddy. I remember the Song of Healing real quick. Left, right, down, okay. Because once I get inside that house, Once I get inside that house, I only have a limited amount of time to heal him. Otherwise, the daughter comes back in and locks the house again. He's half Gibdo. Oh no. Few ones with a legitimately happy ending. Well, I mean, it's still kind of sad. It's like I'm not even there. Hideous face of Pamela's father. I'm just gonna let you guys have your little moment. Alright. So that's that mask. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And a boss mask left. Alright, that's not so bad. Because I know you have to get through the castle first. Got the Gibdo mask. Oh, I need to go underneath the well. Do I? Mirror shield. Yep. All right. Time for a ridiculous trading sequence. Five magic beans, 10 decking nuts, 10 bombs, and a bottle of milk. I need to go withdraw a ton of money. Actually, I do need the bomb bag. Actually, I avoided getting this early on. That's 10. Oh, I already have those bombs. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, now I need 10 Deku Nuts. And now I need 5 magic beans. How about a bottle of milk? Oh, wait. He sells milk. A dir. Does he? No. No, I need to go to Chateau Romani. I need to go over to the Deku Palace to get the friggin' beans from that dude. Thank you. Come again. Which one's better? Southern Swamp. That whole sequence with Home and the boat ride and all that jazz, but you get a shortcut to do it when you get the bow and arrow. Because then you can just shoot the dude. Like so. Right between the eyes. In the 3DS version, they actually simplified the version of this trading sequence that I'm trying to set up. Instead of needing 10 Deku Nuts, 5 Magic Beans, well, 10 Deku Nuts, 10 bombs, and a bottle of milk, you only need 1 bomb and 1 Deku Nut. I have to be Solid Snake again. I'm curious why it's because it's nighttime, I think. Steal these.
there we go.
All right. Five of these. The reason we need money is because he increases the price of them every single time. One. Two. Oh, he doesn't increase the price. I thought he did. Three. Four. Five. That is five, right? Yep, 20 bombs, 10 decanuts, 5 beans. We're golden. Now we need to go down and... down to the well again and trade with Gibdos until they open doors. I think I'll continue playing, thank you. Alright. Don't bug me, Tattle. I got trading to do. First room is the magic bean room. Thanks, bro. Should here I need to get. I have no magic power. And I'm a screen. Says there's a fish in here somewhere. That one. Thanks, bro. Oh, what have you done? Not cool. Thank goodness I don't have to trade anything anymore. Go through here. Ghosts and goblins. I'm gonna catch one of these bugs because I feel like it might be useful. Not cool. Is it you? Five is always the magic number. Alright, I guess... Poe in a bottle. You say this may lead to something good, I disagree. Warm that can melt ice and quench one's spirits. Catch the big boat. Go back two rooms. Okay. What do you want? Oh no, you're the blue potion guy. Lame. See, it says there's a fish in this pond in here, but there isn't. That's a load of bull. Maybe. I mean, I know I get fishes and bats mixed up all the time, so... I can see how, you know... It's gonna be a difficult one. Deliciously fresh. Alright, I need to find a fish. I'm gonna find a fish. I'm gonna go to Great Bay? I mean, probably. Let me just ditch this. Probably just need to go to Great Bay and get it. It's kind of a pain, but yeah, it is what it is. I know trading sequences have been a staple of Zelda games for years, but I've never really been a fan of it. Oh, maybe there's a fish in the pond right outside. Let's try that. Oh, at least... Maybe? Fishy? Fishy, fishy, fishy? No fishy? Oh. There we go. There's a second pond. I'm not gonna risk it anymore. I'm just gonna go to where I know there's fish. And that is... Zora Cape. Full of sadness. Believe there's a shop in here. Maybe. Yep, there we are. Came to buy a fish. It's like 100% sure there was a fish here. I mean, there's a dead fish right there. There's that. Silly. Howdy, Hassan. How's it going? We're just trying to do this absolutely ridiculous training sequence. Apparently mummies have a lot of needs. Get a mirror shield. I'm just done with this. All right, fish dude. What do you want? Big ghost. Okay, I can do that. I can do a big ghost. Such needy mummies. This looks slightly dangerous. What do you want? Rich in calcium. Good for your bones. And we win. Wait. What? Oh. Can I use the friggin' thing? There we go. Mirror shield time. Creepy face on it. I do. What kind of picture? Yeah, screen cap me. Let's get out of here. Oh, lucky it lands me right directly in here. Ancient Castle of Ikana. I'm gonna swap it out with this hat. He didn't tell me to tell his friends that the war's over, so let's go do that. I feel like I walked into something I shouldn't have. I'm just gonna let you do your thing. You know what? That's fine. Should not be using the fire arrows. Help! Am I unable to use this because it's nighttime? Ooh, St. Patty's Day party. What is sunlight at? You're supposed to. I was promised sunlight. Giant chessboard. There's a switch in this room. Or maybe I just need to kill all the Skeletas. Let's try that. Oh, now there's a switch. But let's kill them all. And that marks like the third time in the game you'll ever use the Lens of Truth. You died back in the ice temple where you belong. Fake out, huh? And you're doing this thing again. Can't fool me. Why am I on fire? There we go. Very regal music. Okay, we're dancing. A little bit weird. These zombies are just way too happy. What? enough. Couldn't that have opened it? Why did that do nothing? You need a powder keg? How the... Seriously? How the heck were you supposed to know this? Nice slow time. Because it's almost the end of the third day. And I need to fly over there, back here. I need to finish the... I'm running low on time. I basically need to beat this guy, learn the song, and book. This when I was in town earlier. I thought it was part of the trading sequence that I didn't need to deal with. Thank goodness for the songstorm. I suppose this area is supposed to be like the culmination of everything you've learned. You're supposed to be dancing. Oh, when you wear this hat, they all dance, and they don't bother. Okay. That explains all the dancing. I thought it was just this weird... Yeah. Thing. About this dungeon. I haven't done this dungeon in a really long time. Usually when I do a playthrough of this game, I usually stop after the second one, because that's my favorite. But... down into the scary hole. And then opens that room. I'll explain why I'm raising things up here. I will be needing arrows. Boss time. Having a stupidly powerful sword helps. Okay. There we go. I mean, it's his hat. I think Kida was taller. Yes. Okay, can we get back to the fight now? There we go. Make this a little easier. Oh, yes. What are you even doing, man? Ew. this guy. Fight the two lackeys again? I think so. But do I get a break? Because is it gonna be hard? No, light's still there. Messing around. He is done. Round two. Oh, I forgot I was wearing that hat again. And back. Yeah. can just get stuck in the corner too. That works. This is really different. Check this real quick. Alright, let's try something different. What the heck? I had him, but... time here. There's so much light at 10 o'clock at night, but whatever. I'm not complaining. Thank you. There we go. All right, just in time. Well, all right then. Abbott and Costello of Skeletons. Creepy. That little sucker was part of a lot of Legend of Zelda creepypasta. Shine the light of justice. Alright, now we need to get the hell out of here. Because... it is almost the end of the third day, so. And we're gonna go back in time. Only took 3 tries to take that guy down. Alright, and with that, I'm going to end this stream, because next up is the Stone Temple Tower, and once we finish that, we're going to get the final masks and finish off Majora's Mask. I think in 1 or 2 more streams should do it. Alrighty, well, thanks everybody who watched, and take care.